Anyway, sorry about that third interruption.
Yeah, he's moving around. This is a wuss! Bye-bye.
Just keep shooting at him until he's... He's like, ow! He's like a stereotypical ringmaster.
Now I'm a stereotype. Bye bye. Oh no.
Give me a shot.
Whoop! Spooderman, Spooderman, Spider-Ham, Spider-Ham.
Spider-Ham. There goes my hat.
Let's fish him off.
You won't get away with this! I'll call Bartek! Let him go!
A lot of work for a cotton candy machine.
You should see what I'll do for chocolate bars, huh?
Yeah, your park sucks. You know, Disney... It's not Disneyland.
Voila!
Bear the Knox, though.
Ozzy, what are you doing here?
The Snicker, that evil human, he has heaven. For all I know, he already has one of those metal things on her sweet, innocent head. Or worse.
Come on, worse than getting a cat slammed on your head? Wham! Then you're under his control, you walk around like this!
Damn it, you're not helping.
Where did you get a cat here?
We'll get Heather back, safe and sound.
I'm all for rescuing and revenge and all, but how are we gonna find it?
There's one person who definitely knows how to find the Sniffer.
Yep, no choice. Gotta get Heather back. All right, we're going back to Gladys's house.
Okay. Oh, whoa.
Wow, I never thought I'd say this offline, but we've almost filled the whole lawn.
I have no appetite for food while Heather's in trouble.
No appetite's what the enemy wants. Use your hunger. Make it your determination.
Gladys Heist. Let's see, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 more levels! We're almost done, peoples!
Well, all, the stakes have never been higher.
Steak.
Yeah, same.
We're looking for Gladys's PDA, which is a human gadget that holds addresses they never visit and phone numbers they never call.
So far ahead of us in so many ways.
Gladys's new house is in the new part of the suburbs, so we're going through some construction.
Hooray, dirt!
Right, dirt. Lots of dirt, hamster. And if you're a good squirrel, maybe even some rust. Now, here's the thing. We have to go through these 2 yards, then through this house and up to the scaffolding.
I'm no stump.
Yeah, it looks like a pretty crappy house.
But that don't exactly look at all safe.
Yeah, it's
you know,
nice.
3 or 4 good-sized human men, so you should be fine. Burn, on the other hand.
Hey, enough with the fat jokes. I can't help it if my shell is heavy, and technically...
It's what you call a box.
Right,
turtle.
It's all shell. Whatever you say, buddy. Anywho, we'll drop right down into Gladys's yard, pop into the back door, and hope I figure out what happens next before then. The perfect plan to fill the perfect log.
So easy, even Andy could do it.
Huh?
Let's go.
Even someone stupid can do it. Hey, look at me. I'm stupid.
Okay, I think I get it now. They take out the first stream, then use it to make a more artificial stream.
Right.
Chop down all the mountains, then plant new mountains and put rides on them.
Yeah, exactly.
And then plant more trees and grass. Yep.
Then they eat from the food chain? How?
Like we'd be any better if we had thumbs. Come on.
Oh no, not the... No.
Look out! It's a trap!
It's a trap! Insert Star Wars reference in here. So we gotta play maze. Cool. Do it like this. You do it like that. It's a trap. Well, they're just throwing everything at you, aren't they? Shoot! That was my fault. Whatever. See if we can just... There we go, yeah. I don't even care. I don't care if I hit the laser. What was that? We just don't even care about the lasers at this point. We're just...
Huh? What? Watch and learn, my partner.
Gotta get some muscle.
Wow, I'm almost dead.
Catch! Anyone? Gotta get some muscles. Don't want to carry it.
Shit. Now we gotta get that piece.
Gotta get some muscles.
We're playing this on speedrun mode.
Anyone? Gotta get some muscles.
Yeah.
Anyone?
Wow, you throw fast. Or
hurry,
far.
Inside. The whole place is crawling with gophers. In fact, crawling's putting a bright face on it. Now upstairs and out the window. The roofs are probably our best and most scenic bet at this point.
Let's see.
Don't want to carry it.
Okay.
That's what I'm talking about.
Let's go with the pool together. Have some hot top. No, we're not doing that. Summertime. Not like you forward to summer, not understand. Oh, cool. Hemi's like so wholesome, you gotta admit that. Wow, we got like 18 more discs to get, and then we have them all. It's pretty good. Because they don't care about you, Hammy. There we go. Oh, that doesn't even help.
Want some more?